Hey guys, welcome to my video. Today I'm gonna show you how you can download and install Tesseract. So before downloading Tesseract, I wanna give you a quick introduction about the Tesseract. So it is an open source text recognition or OCR engine, which extracts the text from the image. And in this tutorial, I'll show you how you can use this Tesseract and get the text from the image. And in my upcoming tutorial, I'll show you how to use Tesseract with Python. So let's get started. Open your browser and type this URL or get this link from the description. Now scroll down and look for the Windows setup and click to this link. Now scroll down and you see there are two download links available, one for 32-bit and another for 64-bit. I'll choose this 64-bit of setup and wait for the download to complete. Now right click and click show in folder, and you see Tesseract setup is here. Just run this setup by double click, click OK, click next, and it's the license agreement. Just click to the I agree and click next. Here is some default selection. I'll select an additional language component, which is Hindi, and math / equation detection. Now click next and next, click install and wait for a while, then click next, and here you go, Tesseract application is installed. But before using this application, I'll have to set its path and environment variable. Just go to C drive and look for program files, then look for Tesseract folder. Here you see, open this folder. Now press Windows button and type environment, and you see this, just click to this or hit enter. Click environment variables or click new and type test data underscore prefix in caps. Now go back to this file explorer and go inside test data folder and copy its path and paste it here, then OK. Now click to the path and click edit and go back to the file explorer and go back to the Tesseract folder and copy this path, click new and paste it here, then OK, OK, and close this. Now type window plus R and type CMD, then enter, and type a command here, Tesseract hyphen hyphen version, then hit enter, and you see its version, which is v5.0.0-alpha. Now let's extract our text from the image. So I'll open a file explorer, go to the document, and inside PDF to image folder, I have image named as image2. Just copy this path and change directory by typing cd and paste the path, then enter. So now I'm in PDF to image folder. Now type Tesseract image name, which is image2.jpg, and output file I'll name it text.txt and hit enter. And here you see the text which is extracted from the image. Here see both image and text file and compare the text. That's it guys. If you find this video useful, please like and share with your friend. Thank you for watching.